Here we have a Sullair 25 horsepower rotary screw air compressor. We got it hooked up to 220 volts three-phase power. We're going to turn it on and show you that it works.